Another championship is on its way back to the U thanks to the Gopher dance team. Fox 9's Hobie Artigue caught up with those winners today on their way back to the Twin Cities.
Yeah, an excited group coming back from the airport today.
How happy were they?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. Well, you know, Randy, there's an athletic dynasty that's been growing at the U for the last few years, and it's one you've seen both on the field and the court in Minnesota. But this weekend, the Gopher dance team took it to the mats to add another piece of hardware to their already filled trophy case.
Do they have spirit?
Right.
Of course they do.
Ready? Yeah, UFM, let's go!
And they even have the hardware to prove it.
This is from 2013, a Jazz and POM title.
Okay.
And then this is our 2014 POM title.
It doesn't ever get old. It's a lot of hard work that I think sometimes goes unrecognized since we are such a legacy and have won so many years in a row.
The Minnesota dance team added another medal to their already impressive assortment at the UDA Nationals over the weekend, making it 7 national titles in the POM category in as many years.
The Division 1A POM category actually started 7 years ago, so we are the only team that has ever won. So it's been a lot of pressure to maintain, but we couldn't be more excited. So
sometimes there's a lot of pressure, but we practice with that. You know, we dance with those lights on us, so we just try to carry ourselves well on and off the floor.
The successful run did come to an end for some dancers in Orlando.
It was my last time at Nationals, so it was a lot of emotions going through my mind.
But there's no doubt in anyone's mind that this group of Gophers will keep delivering for this now dynasty of a dance team.
I can't even begin to say what I expect, because every year we just blow everyone out of the water. So I know that next year and years to come, they're going to expect the unexpected, basically. They're just going to keep pushing the boundaries.
We just continue to pass down tradition year to year with the new class of rookies, and I know that it'll just keep going.
The team also won 2nd in the Jazz category, and they weren't the only ones to bring home a prize at the U. Goldie the Gopher also won 2nd place in the mascot competition, too. So, Randy, I think they're a pretty confident group.
They seem
about
like
moving
it.
Forward.